Yo, how's everyone doing? Smash Yourself here. You're probably wondering why I'm whispering. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is 5 a.m, okay? And I am late for my flight to Germany Gamescom. And you guys are coming goddamn with me. Before I start the vlog though, I just wanna thank Activision for sending me out to check out Black Ops and all other Activision cool games. But enough of that, you'll see that later. Let's go, baby. Now, yeah, I keep forgetting to vlog, but yeah, I'm in my hotel room now. Pretty nice, as you can see. Look at that painting on the side, very fancy. TV over here, it is very fancy. So, yeah, I'm actually arriving, like, not actually at the event yet. Like, the event starts, I think, tomorrow. So, I don't even know what I'm gonna do for the rest of the day, to be honest. But anyway, look at this view, ladies and gentlemen. It's a river. It's very ugly, but I like it. Okay, so I figured out what we're doing. It's currently 6 o'clock, and although Gamescom doesn't open till tomorrow, there is a secret Call of Duty Black Ops 3 recording session. And get that's right, that's right. Your boy Mesh Yourself was invited.
Say goodbye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, guys.
Listen, you guys are getting too mouthy, all right?
Goodbye, guys.
So what happened to me joining my bus?
We fucking hate you.
Never gonna happen.
Wow.
Gamescom. Today is the press event, so there's not that many much people here, but tomorrow's gonna be absolutely even more crazier. Sonder, what have you got there?
Yu-Gi-Oh cards!
Show me.
Wait. They're in German, but it makes
describe the Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
Now, fuck their beats. Fuck their beats. Fuck their beats. Fuck their beats. Fuck me. Hold on, hold on.
So right now I'm in the Activision like press area. Like, they've got all the Activision games. They've got like Black Ops, Destiny, Guitar Hero, Skylanders 2. So basically, Activision's gonna allow me to record like all these games. Well, not all of them, but like most of them. So yeah, that should be pretty fun. It's pretty cool coming here with Activision. They're setting me up with all this stuff.
Black Ops 3, Black Ops 3, playing Black Ops 3. Yay.
Mike, can I have a look at your phone for a sec?
Well, don't drop it. Well, that was the choice already.
Oh no, did I break it?
Yeah, you'll buy me a new one.
Oh shit. Can I see it again?
No.
This one goes out to all my fans! So Gamescom day one is pretty much over. Shut up, Donda. Look, it's completely empty. Look at these halls. I'll show you a shot tomorrow. It's gonna be absolutely packed. Hi. So right now there's an Xbox boat party going on. Like, look at this boat. So they're having a party on a boat for some reason. So I think I'm invited to it, but yeah. Let's see if we can get in it first. Okay, well that was a good night. Xbox party was pretty good. Went for some drinks after, but it's now 4 o'clock and it's time for little old me to go to bed. Gamescom's gonna be busy tomorrow. That should be fun. Let's go. Ah, what a beautiful day it is today. I can't wait to go to Gamescom. Okay, so right now two viewers said to me on Twitter that they want to meet up with me, so I told them I'll meet up with them just over here. So let's see if we can find them. Okay, so I met the two fans. I'm on Twitter. What's your name?
Alina.
And Sarah. These are the two biggest fans, okay? You guys need to do more of this, all right? They came out here, they waited here for how long were you here for?
2 hours.
Two hours, oh no. They were here for 2 hours waiting for me. Thank you guys so much. So ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of the vlog. Sorry I forgot to vlog like the last couple of days. I was just feeling so exhausted. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then leave a goddamn like. If we reach 10,000 likes, then I will vlog my trip to PAX Prime at the end of the month. But before I end the video here, I just want to thank Activision yet again for sending me out. I had so much fun. Like, the event was just absolutely amazing. It was one of the best trips I've ever had, and Activision made that possible. Just allowing me to play all the really cool games coming out, and just, yeah, they're just awesome. So yeah, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know in the comments if you want to see more vlogs in the future. And I will see you in the goddamn next video, man. See you later, guys. Love you. Bye.